Yo, what's up? Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Please like and subscribe. You can also click the bell to get notified when I post new videos or go live. Thank you for the support. Let's do this.
To think he built all this alone. So many memories. It's not home anymore. Not without Rost. There's nothing for me here anymore.
Yep. Rost is gone. So, before we continue on our adventure, guys, and go outside the sacred realm, these territories that the tribe calls home, I wanted to go back, and we're gonna visit what I assume to be Ross's grave. Also, wanted to check out the ruins and this little corner as well. We haven't been back here, and I just wanted to. The completionist in me wanted to check this out, but definitely we need to pay our respects to Rost.
Couldn't leave the sacred land without visiting you. When you said goodbye, I was too quick to let you go. I never really thought it would be the last time I saw you. I was just acting strong. I should have known you'd be watching. At the proving. Looking out for me. There for me when no one else was. Like always. One last time. Thank you, Rost. I won't waste what you've given me. I promise. I'll make you proud. I've been trying to puzzle it out, but nothing makes sense. The killers came after me because I look like this. A woman, older with short hair. But why? And what's the connection? If she's my mother, then she didn't look Nora, but if she lives inside the mountain, how could the killers know about her? The more I learn, the less I understand. I need to track down Olin, an outsider. He was at the festival the night before the proving. Somehow, the killers saw me through his focus. And he knew it. He could have warned me. When I find him, well, he's gonna tell me everything he knows. And he's gonna pay. Well, I guess I should be going.
Rost. All right. So let's head on down this way to this campfire. All right, we need to go back up and around. I don't think there's any hidden goodies around here. We'll grab this stuff. There's a turkey with my name on it.
Fresh as it comes.
We'll go after this boar.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
Here, turkey. This raccoon.
I'll tuck that away.
The trash panda. Miss. Oh, come here. Stop.
That'll help.
All right, and we need to make our way there. Rabbit. Ooh, another trash panda.
Easy.
Yeah, this is definitely the quicker way down. Oh, now that's a shot. What is this? It's like a metal flower.
Such strange artifacts.
A metal flower of unknown design, possible use to promote seed germination, includes an embedded code fragment. Trade sets of these flowers in Meridian for valuable rewards. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. All right. Also, we got some more in the machine catalog. Corruptor. And collectibles. Yeah, so flowers. Looks like we get a bunch of other collectibles that we haven't gotten to yet. Frozen Wilds collectibles as well. I'm getting more data points. We'll make this our main quest, but we're not going to do it in this video. Also, tutorials. We've got more tutorials. And we got these right here. The Ropecaster and Tripcaster. Might do those in this video as well. Inventory resources. Yep, we got more special. And yeah, we're gonna head down this way. I don't know how well this is gonna go. Oh, can we head down this way? Oh, we'll find out. I don't think so. That's a nope. That's a nope. That's also a nope. That's a lot of nope. Yeah, that's a big nope. That was my first death of this game. So all right, let's follow the river down this way.
Whenever a machine falls, a scrapper won't be far.
I missed that.
They know where I am.
There's another boar up ahead there. Campfire is up that way, so that's what we'll continue on to. We need to craft some more arrows. That's full, that's full, that's full. Also, if I go to crafting, travel, I can craft more of these, but it takes some stuff. I'll go ahead and create one more. Special item, resources. Quest, we'll make that the main quest to do for later. Notebook. Got all the info on the new creatures. Oh yeah, that's right, tutorials. Shot bombs and freeze bombs. Trip machines with shock wires and tie down small machines. We'll be able to take care of those pretty easily. I'll grab that. Take a quick look around. All right, cool. We got this campfire up here. Alright, there's scrappers up ahead. Pile. Various metal debris appears to be little more than salvage. All right, I got a bunch of stuff. Oh, I'll definitely take that. Got a purple item. Nope, can't go up that way. What component am I missing? Tie rope. Okay, here we go. So, missing sparkers. I need more sparkers, is what I need. Alright, so let's fast travel here. Save my game. All right, we're gonna sell some stuff. We're gonna hold on to that. I'm gonna buy a bunch of these. All right. I got 19 of them. That's enough for now. Take out this turkey. Let's see here, tutorials. Thought I had done that.
already? Save these for the trail.
We need to get that fox.
It's hushed beneath the trees.
I need to find one more machine to trip over with the shock rifle.
I went after the killers from the proving. Maybe I should try to find her.
Go across the river real quick. Come on.
Slow and quiet, does it?
We can do tie down small machines. Here we go.
The machine saw me.
Okay. That was intense. Gather up all the goodies. All the loot. I completed those two tutorial challenges, and now it's time for us to go to the ruins. We don't need to take the bridge. We just jump right across. I'm gonna go up here and save my game before I continue on. Got him. There are watchers over there. All right, I don't want to mess with the watchers right now. Also, I do believe I have a skill point too. Let's go ahead and get this. All right, ruins.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
Okay, so these are the same ruins that we were in before. Okay, I don't think that there's anything new for us in here. I could be wrong. But we can always check back out later. We got the Silent Hunter. Actually, we'll go ahead and buy this. Okay, so we went ahead and bought some outfits. And I'm gonna save the game. Right here. Yep, so we've got the outcast. We've got the Nora Brave. Silent Hunter Light. And Nora Protector Light. So we'll be able to swap out between those, whether we're going into combat or we are doing stealth. So, but I'm going to stick with, since we're going to be exploring a new area, I'm going to stick with the Silent Hunter for the time being. Yeah, that's going to be it for the day's video, guys. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Appreciate all the support. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.